Reds. Later on that same night, Glacier met JL on Saturday night, and out comes the same two men. Take a look.
Unusual, most, tremendous athlete that covers all bases that we've seen come along in a long time. We are talking about Glacier getting ready to a great Saturday night here on the mothership, TBS.
The superstation, here he is, Glacier, blood runs cold, and the man makes his way to the ring. And you know, just like Lee Marshall said, undefeated in the ring since coming to WCW. And as we've known and as we've talked about, he has combined the skills of martial arts with pro wrestling. But in the match that he will have against Mortis coming up at Uncensored next Sunday, it will be a martial arts matchup, and that should be very interesting.
Well, obviously, Tony, Mortis has been to that Asian rim, as we talked about, in Thailand, and probably pretty astute in the martial arts himself. But can he defeat the phenomenon here that we call Glacier, the man that turned movie trailers into real life adventure? Tremendous athlete, Glacier, coming uncensored. This could be, Tony, write it down.
I'll write it down.
The show stealer of the night.
We have not seen Mortis in competition, although earlier in this telecast you heard his manager, Gene Vandenberg, and you heard from Mortis as well. Very unusual,
yeah,
but obviously a man who knows the martial arts as well, as you heard his manager speak.
Yeah, his manager kind of talked with a forked tongue, you know what I mean? But anyway, he's got him right, and obviously he's got something to prove with him. And right here, JL is as good an athlete as cruiserweights or heavyweights or whatever weight you want to be in. He can go with the best of them. So it's a good test here for the man they call Glacier.
You're going to find now, coming up at Uncensored, that the old hip toss or the lockup like that is not going to apply in a martial arts matchup.
It's not.
But you're going to see here that...
What? Now, that was that?
Jumping reverse kick that time. Nicely done. You're going to see that Glacier has really adapted to the wrestling style.
No,
he's really
I know, Tony. When I said a while ago, he knows all style.
Right.
See, he's one of them guys that is a student of his vocation. And he learns everything and uses it well to his advantage, like that right there.
Picked him up and dropped him down almost like a power bomb, but caught the jumping spin wheel kick. And Glacier.
Oh, in the rib cage.
Repeated short kicks now to the rib cage, and here we go. Gonna try a suplex here. Got him. Nicely done by Glacier.
So quick and so fast. The snap. Oh, here we are. Speaking of the devil, and there they are, brother.
James Vandenberg with Mortis. They're out there watching Glacier's matchup. I don't know if that means he's going to attack here or not.
Let's see it. I like it. Anything goes
Glacier
here.
Glacier measured. Oh, my goodness.
Brother, he's out.
Standing side kick, and it caught him right in the jaw.
Yeah.
And JL is out.
He planted him.
And your winner is Glacier.